My name is Marta Mendes and I'm a researcher at the Faculty of Biotechnology at the Universidade Católica Portuguesa in Oporto. I am currently working on the Ecotex project in collaboration with the company Aspitex, whose objective is to develop biologically based solutions using microorganisms and enzymes to remove the color of the effluents from the textile industry. The processes used in fabric dyeing use high amounts of dyed water and therefore release many effluents that are very polluting and toxic to the environment. This is a serious environmental problem, especially in countries where the textile industry is very strong, an example in Asia, but also in the north of Portugal, especially in the area around Oporto. The development of these solutions will allow the replacement of the physical and chemical processes currently used to treat these effluents, as well as the reduction of the volume of effluents produced. So, it is all of the interest to find a solution more environmentally friendly to be used in the treatment of these effluents from the textile industry.